So, Gambia Foreign Affairs ye Gambia dingulu bula ibe fakan Niger ibe fakan Tunisia ibe fakan Libya ye da be boni nyen Gambia dingulu lakuoro. You know, this is the sad situation be monkono Gambia. Dinyol men yalon ko monkoy tara baku yela sainten. Dol stranta Niger, dol stranta Tunisia ning Algeria la bodato, dol stranta Tunisia ning Libya la bodato. So Libya mokason ye dun Libya. Algeria mo kason ye duila banko kan Algeria ke funtendi na ye landi ini Libya tema Libya fana mo kalafi ye dun so men fana ben Niger ni fana mo kalafi wole tambi so say mul best randi wo nyama Gambian embassy il besire na foreign affairs il besire ye nyaka sini Adam Barrow lo government bi fana ko Gambia ding molul wole fata Niger standard newspaper la ya publish ni ngal da standard newspaper la pejo dal bajira so this is the sad situation ni ya sabu mo amanje ko idi fon be ba ko yesi lokan idingo be bagu wesi lokan wo mantara bagu wesi lokan you have a responsibility to do let's come together nga barola masa kunna nga bondi Gambia wole mo be nafa nyin dinni wol men yalon koy be ka fana ni du masi lolan nande ñun fa na manta ñin kama pour efa ñin du masi lolan ñun be mo fi cioli da soleti andi be bulta ñin kama makata ka je ko mon ko ye bata ñin bondi fanga remember e ka funye ko 38.6% of the Gambian youth wala mantara du ko wala but wo mangeto nyati be nga wolon ne Gambia almost 75% of the youth wala mantara du ko wala 75% as long as ibe Gambia banko la ka 75% of Gambian youths e mantara du ko la do ko take ren Gambia banko ka 75% so wala sa bu mol ke ko tli kata du masilo la even though anaya tan nun ko mon ka riski ta but mol ko wor risk nyen ta kata wo du masilo nyen science lo ta ta fa fa ta stick to banko kendo lu banko men ya lon ko yeso fa wol bebe dun kan ke dingul fundindi ke sambay la banko kan ba ko fa ta ni stage wala to Gambia masa kunda besire na foreign affairs besire e ka fanyo ko ta ta le din do sama na men so da yeso mana wo mangen to nyati din Gambia din gelle be Libya ning Tunisia la bodaro ani algiri ala bodaro nge video le gele men yalon koy fundite be wosi la pour massa kunda e makoy massa kunda never went for their help gambia di mulbe naija pour ye fundina ngena gambia banko ko nga video le gele men yalon koy fongol kat diam massa kunda manta kat e bondina so what kind of lie are these people telling us that itul kata la kanyunu makoy gambia di mulbe faka nyundu lado e be demaro nyini na massa kunda be sireng itoli be bisirin suñaro la ni be fonsin la massa kunda nyame well kuna tanda wolom ning nga feel like o mbele nge nakana nyoka kan kanyi sifal da alanga ko nyi nga jabi mfonwe gambia mobe